comdeyfont here, and I know a lot of you guys really sucks at English. I don't know, yes? Yeah, I'm talking to you, you sicko. So yeah, I'm gonna be teaching you English, okay, with Hurricane. So nevertheless, without further ado, let's do this. Before you spit some English, first of all, know a Hurricane principle, okay? Like, suppose if a girl having a nice sauce and having a perfect English wants to talk with you, and you don't know nothing about English, okay, nothing about English, but you know, you don't need to take classes, several classes, or you know, extra class, tuition, like whatever, you know, you just need to use Hurricane principle, okay? Like,
hey, what's your name?
And she will be like, this guy is tough, he must have a big dick, damn English, he must be Eminem. Like, she will be saying like that in her mind, you know what I'm saying? This mode you can use in anywhere, like, I'll show you. Hey, how you doing, mate? And see my bicep. Hey, how long is your dick? I'm not gay, okay? And when you do all this and you pass in the exam, just thanks me, okay? Thanks your uncle, okay? Your uncle daddy, you know what I'm saying? And guys, best of luck for your exam and don't be nervous, okay? It will be alright, okay? So yeah, peace. Like, before you say anything, I have experience, okay? Okay, I've been to Harvard for 5 years. Okay, I'm not joking, okay? I will call that Harvard guy, okay? Hello, professor.
Who the fuck is this asshole?
It's a wrong number, okay? It's a wrong number. Just forget that, okay? Anyway, guys, take it easy. May is finally here. I've been waiting. You've been waiting. Let's do it. Run, shoot from there. It was near. Like, it was this near. You know what I'm saying?